Hey everyone, it's Jake the Snake here today, and we are waiting for Family Gnosis to get here, but we are playing as Zethy the Creeper. You can see him in the background. Say hi, Zethy. But anyways, before we continue, smash the subscribe button and click that like button. Let's go! Loot the coins.
I'm not going.
These rocks are bouncy.
What?
Yeah. I'm on top of the mountain. Yes. Yeah, you might as well go up here because the UFO can't get us up here. The final fight, that's what this song is called. It's weird. Yes, Dynamite Notos, John! Dynamite Notos, I see you down there. See, Zethy, you can't even reach us.
I'll go on the UFO.
Yeah. No, don't! It will kill you!
He's gonna stand right as I got in.
Yeah,
I know, same with me. His name is Cool Kid.
Same with me! He's so cool though, like literally.
Roblox.
Oh, he's with that character.
Hey, Dynamite Notos, you finally made it. Scholaskity. Oh, I hate this guy. Oh no!
We're safe up here.
Okay. Just stay a chicken leg.
Oh,
Izzy. You know what?
I see him eating a guy.
I see my headphones sticking out of my head.
Same with me!
Well, an ear.
Yeah, my
hair. Yeah, I see that girl's hair too. We don't see my hair. Or Zaki's hair. Oh, wait, what is that?
I'm on top of you.
What is this? Oh.
I'm on top of
okay,
you.
Okay, that's creepy.
Yay!
But yeah. We'll stay like this until we die.
No.
How come Zaki's rotting? Mm-hmm. The front of his chicken leg is red.
Oh, Jacob, that's the mouth part. On his shirt, mine has the emoji head on the top, and then yours has yours says
right
press.
I know, it has a tongue. Oh, up there, it shows a part of an R, and it says Miller President. Yes, we're safe up here. We're safe up here.
So is my friend that I bit just for you know, at the beginning of the game.
That happened with me too.
It's hard to see when I'm a chicken leg.
Hey, that was the big dude.
Oh yes, new map.
Yay.
Oh yeah.
I received 10 points.
Okay, I'm going on the giant play structure.
But we have to buy something. I have 360.
I only buy the gravity and speed in the giant.
Guys, I just bought a cheeseburger.
That's the only thing I like buying.
I like the shurikens.
Oh yeah, the shurikens are pretty nice too.
You know that katana thing?
Yeah.
That's the very last one.
It's the Game Master Sword.
Why does this planet's music sound so weird?
It sounds creepy, it doesn't sound weird.
It's pretty weird to me.
I don't know if you guys hear it, but it's kind of weird. Hi, Dynamite Notos.
I'm tall.
You're very
I'm
tall.
A lot taller than you are.
In reality, yes. In this map. Let's stay up here. He won't get us. There are rockets on the ground.
Which could blow up destruction, right?
No, because it would only blow at the bottom. Oh, dang it. Well, I mean, like, the explosions wouldn't hit us yet. Zaki, you're gonna die down there! It's a beautiful world out there.
That's where everything gets blown up.
No, not out there.
Out there.
Out there.
Oh, yeah, it is. I see the ocean and a little bit of cows. And a little bit of poop.
There's no cows out there. No, great. Someone just died. It's shooting missiles that are not even hitting the structure. Oh, whoa, what just hit the structure? And I supposed to have to either
unless
people die.
I shot the structure, yeah. Jake.
Yes, I know, and it almost killed me.
It just blew me off.
I know, it blew me off, too.
It blew me off, it blew me off, I just died.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the wonderful... No, I can't go to the wonderful paradise. Hide.
I'm
so scared. Want to live. Don't hurt me.
How come it says that I
yes,
survived?
Yes, I survived. I was the only one who survived.
What?
Oh, yeah. Chicken
lucky.
Nuggets.
Like, totally lucky.
Oh, Tetris. Get under something quick.
Yeah, there's no more.
Tetris has been around for a while. Yeah, but if you touch them, you die.
I know, I'm running around in a maze right now. I guess just died because you ran right into a Tetris tree.
That music's creepy when it's like... Raining noobs, I will survive. I will survive.
I just died.
Texas!
Damn noobs.
Someone just tried to kill me. I love this music. UFO? Yes. Hey, stop hitting me, person. His name is Super Mario. Zathy, you aren't never going to let you down. I feel a attached track right there. That means you swore.
I just died. No joke, I typed in half.
Whoa, I didn't let you.
Yeah, it said that it was a pie.
Mommy!
I lived.
I didn't. One second.
You also
I have 1,000 points. I can buy a skateboard. Although I don't slip in the ice.
Exploding pies. Mommy. Wait, do the pies like walk?
Nope, they just fall from the sky.
Perfect. They just blew up. One just blew up. The music's creepy. I hate it. Guys, comment down below if you think you like us playing the Survival Disasters. And if you want us to play something else. And also, I love pie. Comment down below if you love pie. Okay.
Nope. Allowed.
Okay. Nope. That's easy to do. Hey guys, let's go on the top of the house. Zathy, you always ignore me when I say that. It's really safe. I hate this music.
This music is annoying.
No, it's not. It's from a thing called Maple Story.
But it is annoying. And it doesn't work.
No, that's a different way of music.
Nobody can face the rocker. No, don't!
Yeah, I can.
You are too far away to cut.
Who said that?
Somebody just said on the screen, you are too far away to cut.
Is that the English listen? Oh, the grief. Oh, flip. That was big sneeze.
They are big sneeze.
I am big sneeze.
Okay, I'm just big sneeze.
Vomiting? Oh, flip.
Stay on top of the tree.
No. Get away from it. Guys, he goes in a zigzag formation. We're all gonna die. He just dropped a bomb on the... He just dropped the bomb in the house and killed everyone.
It didn't kill me.
I know, it didn't kill me either.
I just died.
He really is.
He really is my buddy. Ow, I just got hit by a bomb. I died. Dang it.
And you said that you would.
I died right at the end. No.
I know, that's the thing that's...
Peaceful Pussy!
Is that the get in the house with... Hey!
I was lagging.
Peaceful Pussy dreams. Crazy Roblox game will be safe.
I'm stuck in a chain.
Oh, flip! He's fast.
By the way, I'm stuck in a chain.
He has a hat. A weird hat. You knocked him over with your pie.
With his what?
Is that you knocked him over his pie? Ah! I didn't know he could get on the house.
I did too. The
I didn't know he could get on the house.
I lived.
That's not fair.
Yes, I was inside of the chimney and then he knocked over the chimney, but I lived.
Ow, I just died again.
Lucky.
You, a guest, and you survived.
Oh, wow.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Guests don't count. I'm going on top of the shop. Oh, flip.
Wait,
I'm stuck.
Pac-Man.
Hide.
Oh, yeah.
I know I'm gonna die.
Probably under the stairs, though.
I can hear him.
I can see him.
I'm gonna zoom out for, like, a distance. Move your face. Yeah, I can't. Okay, never mind, Zephy. Never mind, Zephy. Oh, come on. Yes, we survived. Okay, now I'm trying to get on top of the flipping shop thing. Alumina, what does that do? Oh, great! Linear structure.
What's an alumina?
Alumina, I don't even know. It's a guy who peeks out of the edge of the world and throws things. Like bombs. And stuff that kills you. If you see that gas blow up, that would be funny. Oh! I died! It's funnier when I blow up though. Oh, I died. I never survive anything.
My friend survived!
Actually, that's not true. I have 13 survivals. How many survivals do you have?
22.
Wow. I have 13. What's the launcher?
Did I really die? I just saw, like, tons of people blow up.
I don't know if I'm gonna die. No! Oh, oh. I'm upside down! Why? Okay, I'm
upside down.
They should make this an R5 sometime.
Like what?
R5?
Like what?
I mean R15.
Like what?
This game in R15?
Yeah.
By the way, guys, R15 means that you can bend and stuff. I'm pretty sure you all know that, but I was just giving it out to who does it.
Nobody survives.
Oh, wow.
I have pies to throw at people.
I don't think we're gonna wanna use them on people. We wanna use them on them disaster. Okay, I'm safe. I'm on top of the shop. Zappy, get off of the ground! Zappy! You haven't been talking.
I shot Slenderman's head off. Really? I shot Slenderman's head off with a pie. You did? Yeah. I saw his head fall off.
I did. I love this place. This is like one of my favorite maps.
I killed Slenderman.
Mainly because of the music.
It's the
yes, I have enough. I have enough for the speedball and gravity
pole. I probably do. Jacob, how much do you have? Oh, they're only
25-20? Oh, yeah. I have a speed pole and gravity pole.
No, I keep
2,000. That would be 254. Oh, sorry. I was being so dumb. I jump so high I can view the world. Yeah.
How come this thing disappear? How come that won't go down?
I don't know. It does have to be all the time.
1 second, I'm gonna go check. If I can control it.
Is it in the sky? I don't even know where the flip it is.
No. Go get your structures!
Wait, the structures?
Yeah, go get your...
Oh wow! I think everyone survived.
It
did. He can read on now. Cleaning hot dogs. Oh great! I'm not even under shelter. Hot dogs don't hurt me. I never die by this one, but I might actually die this time. No! A hot dog's about to land on me! Oh, they missed me. Okay, good.
Where are you?
I am on the hill. From Sonic.
Yes, my stuff is back! I want because I had the exit menu.
I have 282. 2,800.
I have a regen coil. And a speed coil. And a gravity coil. Okay, guys, meet me at the top. Meet me at the top of the structure.
That's easy for you.
The big structure.
I have to walk.
I'm at the top.
It's gonna take me 2 minutes. Years have been passing.
22.
22.
Yeah. Oh, I'll jump up there with you.
Hi. My house is looking useless.
I'm on top of you. No. Oh. Alex, get up on the structure. It's noobs. Alex, are you on the structure?
You're smart enough to walk up here, right?
No, we're not.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, he can. Alex, yay! How are you, Alex?
I did.
Anyways, guys, we're gonna make another video of Alex to make up for Alex. So, thanks for watching your video. It's already been 20 minutes, but I hope you liked it. Make sure to smash that subscribe button and leave a like if you want to. Bye.